Yeah, grandmama. Told you I wasn't gonna let you down.
Oh, baby!
Told you I wasn't gonna let this rap game change me, right?
Just listen. Turn the motherfucker.
When it comes to being true, at least true.
That's right. This is what I do.
This is what true means.
You hear me? Oh, no, you never let me down.
I ain't never let you down.
Get up, I get it. 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 Get up, I get it.
First I snatched the streets, then I snatched the charts. First I had they ear, now I have they heart. Rappers came and went, I've been here from the start. I seen them put it together, watch them take it apart. Seen the rovers roll up with ribbons. I seen them repoed, resold, and redriven. So when I reload, he holds number one positions. When you hot, I'm hot. And when your feet cold, mine's a sizzling, it's plain to see. Niggas can't fuck with me, cause I'ma be that nigga for life. This is not an image, this is God-given. This is hard living mixed with crystal slipping. This the most consistent hoe, give you the most hits. You can fit inside a home distance. Nigga, I'm home on these charts, y'all niggas listening. This whole condition, Jericho in the rap. I'm back to claim pole position. Holla at you, boy.
Get up, I get. Get up, I get. Get up, I get. Get up, I get down for my grandfather who took my mama, made her sit in that seat when white folks ain't want us to eat. At the tender age of six, she was arrested for the sit-ins. With that in my blood, I was born to be different. And niggas can't make it to balance to choose leadership, but we can make it to Jacobs or to the dealership. That's why I hear new music and I just don't be feeling it. Racism still alive, they just be concealing it. But I know they don't want me in the damn club. They even make me show ID to get up in the Sam's Club. I done did dirt and went to church to get my hands scrubbed. So I've been baptized these three or four times. But in a land where niggas praise, you cons are getting paid. It's gonna take a lot more than coupons to get a save. Like it take a lot more than do-rags to get your way. Nothing sad is that day my girl father passed away. So I promised to Mr. Rainey I'm gonna marry your daughter. And you know I gotta thank you for the way that she was brought up. And I know that you were smiling when you seen the car border. And you sent tears from heaven when you seen my car get balled up. But I can't complain with the accident did to my left eye. Cause look what an accident did to left eye. First Aaliyah, now Romeo must die. I know I got angels watching me from the other side. Get up, I get. 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 Get up, I get.
We are all here for a reason on a particular path. We don't need a curriculum to know that you are part of the math. Casting up the lyrics, but I'm so damn serious. That's why I expose my soul to the globe, the world. I'm trying to make it better for these little boys and girls. I'm not just another individual. My spirit is a part of this, that's why I get spiritual. But I get my hymns from him, so it's not me, it's he that's lyrical. I'm not a miracle, I'm a heaven-sent instrument. My rhythmic regimen navigates melodic notes for your soul and your mental. That's why I'm instrumental. Vibrations is what I'm into. Yeah, I need my loop, I rip day, but that ain't what gives me the heart of Kunta Kinte. I'm trying to give us free like Sinkay. I can't stop, that's why I'm hot. Determination, dedication, motivation. I'm talking to you and my many inspirations. When I say that I can't let you or self down. If I were on the highest cliff, on the highest rip, and you slipped off the side and glitched onto your life in my grip, I would never, ever let you down. And when these words are found, let it be known that God's penmanship has been signed with a language called love. That's why my breath is felt by the deaf, and why my words are heard and confined to the ears of the blind. I too dream in color and in rhyme, so I guess I'm one of a kind in a full house. Cause whenever I open my heart, my soul, or my mouth, a touch of God rings out.
Oh, yeah.